Hills, nigga, man. Hey, real shit, real gang shit. Niggas ain't built on loyalty or none of that shit. Nigga crossing these partners. You hear me, nigga? Got buku flaws. These hoes buku cut, you hear me? Like, y'all nigga prison, all this fake ass shit going on. Man, when they fucking started doing this, my son was real, like, you hear me? Like, you would fed with son and everything. Like, yeah, you would have fed with him easily. Like, yeah, they would have been like, yeah, whatever, nigga. You there for a bro? We too playing for that. Yeah, you hear me? Running streets retarded, nigga. No police to sleep, none of that shit. You hear me? Thugging with, you hear me? Gunshots, shooting. Everything, man. There ain't no nigga ain't gonna tell the whole story, nigga.
Real talk.
Yeah.
Niggas gonna die, bro.
Last day I had with my brother. Fucking Christmas, man. Look at this shit. We living to die. And these niggas ain't no better. But what? Fake ass love. Yeah, see, you love a nigga, man. Yeah, cause nigga got somewhere, he doing something for a nigga. Hey, man, loyalty before royalty. That mean, nigga, I love you either way you go, nigga. Whether you broke or you got money, nigga. They don't give a fuck. You hear me? If you down bad, then I'm down bad, nigga. You hear me? But if I'm up and you my dog, I supposed to lift you up, my dog.
Yeah,
man,
sure.
Look, I ain't went through evictions and everything. Hey, jail and everything, son. Boy, tell me, son, don't worry about nothing. You said, kick your feet up, son. You gonna be out in the month. And boy, come get me, my brother. Real talk. I come back, look, shit, retarded. Got a vision on the door, everything.
Real talk.
Hey, look what I did. I went and bought some drawers. the pad and leather drawers.
Yeah.
You hear me? The black and the red with the man, them thing was hard from Sports Plus by the Walmart.
Yeah, by Walmart.
Yeah.
Well, the side
retarded. Hey, look, that's what I did. And that was the last of my money. Hey, I swear to God. Hey, me and my brother really, like, made money. Every nigga that ordered, hey, like, we had to go get that. Like, selling everything out the house, nigga. Like, we gonna get that back. Like, you know what I mean? Real talk. Like, my brother, like, man, we got a spot the next day, my nigga. I believe it was even more crazy than that. We stay in that bed, like, 2 months, you hear me? And then, like, the man, like, he, like, man, I can't accept the money, you hear me? You hear me? Because... yeah, y'all been under surveillance in this house, and we know it's down. So I'm like, damn, son, like, we paying the bill, and the nigga still not letting us stay in the crib. Like, we still got to go to court. And if you know a nigga ain't going to no fucking eviction.
What's up?
Damn, I skip clean over there. Fuck it. I'm going to take my money elsewhere. You dig? But everywhere I went, that nigga went, man. Yeah, real talk, man. We meet that nigga on the domestic, on everything. Say, on some shit, look, when this shit happened, I'm asking this girl, what up? She like, she don't know nothing, you hear me? And like, he was never one of those niggas to talk or pillow talk to these hoes, how these niggas do. You get by a nigga bitch, know everything. And then the nigga knew everything.